What's going on, everybody? Octagon box, Godox. This is my newer slab with the trigger on it, and this is my A6500 with the 50mm lens on it and the trigger. I'm out in the car. The car is empty. Okay, the car is empty. Now we're going to take the shutter. Oh, sorry. That's with the flash on. Okay, it's on 8 1/8. I'm going to hit it on the 1/8. Oh, fine. Hit it on the 1/8. Right. Hold on. I can't understand how to use this thing. Hex 2. Okay, hex test. Where is it? 16. It's on 1/16. All right. Head up again. 32 1/32. Head up again. This thing's kind of hard to mess with. /164 of a second, I guess. That's the flash power. Okay, bump the power up again a little bit. One eighth. Okay. Let's try the 1/8. It's an ISO 1000. 1/4, shutter speed 1/4. Okay. Now, put the ISO down to 100. Take a picture. All right. 1/4. Okay, we're gonna bump the ISO up. Okay, bump the ISO up to 800. Okay, is that 2? It's blurry. ISO, oops, 6 second, and 1600 ISO. You see me messing with it, right? Hold on. Like, yeah. Hey. I'm getting it, though. This is what I'm doing. 8 minutes in. Okay, I'm practically done. Came out pretty cool. 1/6 of a second. Okay, 0.5. Bam. I came out pretty good. Okay, that's the end of this right here. Take a couple more pictures. Okay, and I'm just gonna cut the flash off and take a couple of pictures regular. Oh, gosh. Put the flash back on. What do you think, Kay? Alright, what we got here? I guess that's the most powerful there. Yeah. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna take some more pictures. Same settings. No flash. Oops. And a couple more with the flash on. That's it so far. Okay. See, that's the remote control. This is a Nikon 50mm 1.8 lens on a Sony A6500 with the trigger remote. We have an octagon softbox, and we have our newer on-camera flash, off-camera flash with the remote right there. And that's the setup. Smooth One Productions, and I'll post a picture soon. Peace, I'm out.